Explorers of the Unknown, welcome back. Let's expand our horizons with today's question.
No, you cannot use a T-Mobile SIM card in a locked phone. A phone locked to another carrier won't accept a T-Mobile SIM unless it is first unlocked. Contact your current carrier to unlock your device. Once unlocked, you can use your T-Mobile SIM card without issues.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.